there is a recipe for happiness. This family just has to find the right ingredients.
Hello, my dear. Hello.
Three very different sisters whose appetite for life is making dinner difficult to digest.
When are you going to grow up?
When everybody gets off my back.
Well, I have a little announcement.
You're moving out?
Dad, aren't you going to say anything?
If you wanted my advice, you would have asked me before making the decision.
And a father.
Fantastic.
Whose philosophy about fine dining.
We honor dinner, we have good manners, and we have pleasant conversation.
Is falling apart.
I have an announcement. At least I don't sleep with every guy I meet.
In this family, the sizzle is not always on the stove.
What's this?
It's not mine.
Nice biceps.
Pardon?
Don't make me out to be a slut just because I have had sex in this decade.
He wanted to, and I wanted to too, and it was so...
Do you love her?
Excuse me?
Fate, we're celebrating fate tonight.
Yes. I have an announcement.
Oh, I'm moving in with Andy.
You sit at my table, you make a fool of me while you're trying to, you're just scheming to take my daughter away?
I just want to find out who I am. Is that a crime?
Stop it.
Tortilla Soup, a comedy to arouse your appetite.
You like tortilla soup?
Of course, yes. Well, my mother used to make it for us all the time. She never made it like this.